Welcome back, folks, to Mudwater River here in Missouri and Fishing Planet for the lake overview to help you out when you first come here. Now, if you're coming here right away when it unlocks at level 4, you are probably going to struggle because the fish that are worth catching here are actually generally quite a bit bigger than what you're going to have the poles for at level 4. So just keep that in mind. The one thing to note here as I'll pull up my map is the catfish get up to 13 pounds and basically can be caught in any of these deep spots across the lake. But honestly, if you come here real low level, I would not recommend doing that at all. I would first off recommend doing your missions over here. As you can see, let's get them down. And then you can see the mudwater ones right here. And possibly your monster fish mission, but you could wait for that one. That one's going to be kind of a little bit tough when you get here. I will have these guides for these two missions down in the playlist down in the description. But if you are coming here just to fish, and you could use any of them casting spoons that are 1-0 to like number 2. So that would be number 2, number 1, and 1-0. And you can just come right here and cast right here, and you'll catch a lot of different things, like pike and bass. But you're going to want to make sure you have a leader on, because you can get bitten off by the chain pikes early on, and if you titanium leader. Also, this is the first place that unlocks that you can catch a unique at. And if you spawn down here, and I'll show you where the spawn is down at the bottom one. You can see you can actually cast over there back towards some same trees again for the bass. But if you come over here, this is where you can get your first unique bluegill with red worms, flies, mayflies. Them work really well. 20 inches down or 50 centimeters on a float pole. Or you can cast right here and get them as well. Not a bad panfish spot. But like I said, when this lake unlocks, there's kind of a lot more here for you to handle than what your level will allow you to. So I recommend going later and then being able to fish catfish and bullfin in the big pike or the big bullhead or bullfins as well here, folks. But hopefully this helps you out. We'll see you next time. Have a good one.